a call forward, distinguished discussant, Mr. Massimo Luhai, keynote presenter and former senior vice president, ICSB, and Mr. Sophia Brahman, distinguished discussant and council member, members of the Institute of Chartered Secretaries of Bangladesh. Ladies and gentlemen, very good evening to you all. I am very pleased and delighted to be here on the occasion of the workshop on secretarial standards. This is a very timely workshop that has been organized by the ICSB. You are holding this workshop in such a month which is very historic for the Bangladeshis. This is March, and a lot of events actually took place in the month of March. The historic speech made by our Father of the Nation, the birthday of our Father of the Nation, the Declaration of Independence of Bangladesh.